Welcome everyone to our YouTube channel for Nurses Preparation. My name is Neeraj Kumar Kaithal. Today we are discussing Aiims staff nurse question paper. Friends, this is long length video. Sit, relax, concentrate. Let's start. Question: which condition is assessed using Braden scale? I am sorry, there is a spelling mistake. Braden is B-R-A-D-E-N. Option first, burn injury, bed sore, muscle strength, anxiety level of patient. The correct answer is bed sore. The Braden scale for predicting pressure ulcer risk is a tool that was developed in 1987 by Barbara Braden and Nancy Bragstrom. The purpose of the scale is to help health personnel, especially nurses, assess a patient's risk of developing a pressure ulcer. Question: which vitamin helps in wound healing? Vitamin A, C, E, K. Correct answer is vitamin C. Vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid and L-ascorbic acid, is a vitamin found in food and used as a dietary supplement. The disease scurvy is prevented and treated with vitamin C containing foods or dietary supplements. Next, identify the age independent indicators of malnutrition among the following: mid upper arm circumference, Shakti tape method, Bengal test, all of these. The correct answer is option 4, all of these. Mid upper arm circumference, also known as MUAC, is the circumference of left upper arm measured at the midpoint between the tip of the shoulder and the tip of the elbow. Next Aiims question is, who found the link between cholera and contaminated water? Louis Pasteur, Ronald Ross, Edward Jenner, John Shaw. The correct answer is John Shaw. Cholera is an infectious disease that causes severe watery diarrhea, which can lead to dehydration and even death if untreated. It is caused by eating food or drinking water contaminated with a bacterium called Vibrio cholerae. Question is, National Malaria Eradication Program was launched in the year 1953, 1958, 1970, 2002. Correct answer is 1958. Which of the following is the initial symptom of perforated duodenal ulcer? Hyperpyrexia, mild epigastric pain, projective vomiting, heartburn. Correct answer is mild epigastric pain. Duodenal ulcer formation is caused by infection with Helicobacter pylori. Other factors predisposing a person to ulcer include anti-inflammatory medications and cigarette smoking. Ulcer pain may not correlate with the presence of severity of ulceration. Diagnosis is made with barium X-ray or endoscopy. Complications of ulcer include bleeding, perforation, and blockage. Treatment involves using antibiotics to eradicate H. pylori, eliminating risk factors, and preventing complications. Next question, nurses, which of the following is caused due to spasm of the coronary artery? Stable angina, variant angina, unstable angina, myocardial infarction. Correct answer is variant angina. Variant angina, chest pain due to coronary artery spasm, a sudden constriction of the coronary artery, one of the vessels that supplies the heart muscle with blood rich in oxygen. depriving the heart muscle myocardium of blood and oxygen. This is called pringimental angina also. Coronary artery spasm can be triggered by emotional stress, medicine, street drugs, example cocaine, or exposure to cold. Next question. Which among the following is correct method regarding iron supplementation? Take it along with milk, take it along with lemon juice, take it along with water, take it after having food. Correct answer is take it along with lemon juice. Always take your iron supplements on an empty stomach and with lemon water, orange juice, or a vitamin C supplement to help absorption. Also, always avoid taking with tea or coffee, which contain compounds that can inhibit iron absorption. Next question. A child can withhold and postpone his bowel movement at the age of 1 year, 2 year, 3 year, 4 years. The correct answer is 2 years. Attention everyone, all the answers of these questions are according to the final answer key that is published by the Aiims. Next, which of the following condition is associated with increased intraocular pressure? Cataract, conjunctivitis, retinitis, glaucoma. Correct answer is glaucoma. Glaucoma is an eye disease that is often associated with elevated intraocular pressure, in which damage to eye nerve can lead to loss of vision and even blindness. Glaucoma is the leading cause of irreversible blindness in the world. Glaucoma usually causes no symptoms early in its course, at which time it can only be diagnosed by regular eye examination. Intraocular pressure increases when either too much fluid is produced in the eye or the drainage or outflow channels, that is trabecular meshwork of the eye, become blocked. This question is, which of the following drug is withheld if the patient's pulse is less than 60 per minute? Digoxin, Dutamine, Dopamine, Phenytoin. Answer is digoxin. Digoxin is a cardiotonic glycoside obtained mainly from Digitalis lanata. Staff nurses, for you is, which of the following is known as bone forming cells? Fibrinoblast, osteocytes, osteoclast, osteoblast. Answer is osteoblast. Osteoblast, a cell that makes bone. It does so by producing a matrix that becomes mineralized. Bone mass is maintained by a balance between the activity of osteoblast that form bone and the cells called osteoclast that break it down. Next question. Deficiency of which of the following vitamin causes beriberi? Thiamine, vitamin C, vitamin E, vitamin D. Correct answer is thiamine. Beriberi, nutritional disorder caused by a deficiency of thiamine. Thiamine, also known as vitamin B1, and characterized by impairment of the nerves and heart. General symptoms include loss of appetite and overall lassitude, digestive irregularities, and the feeling of numbness and weakness in the limbs and extremities. There are mainly two types of beriberi, dry beriberi and wet beriberi. In dry beriberi disease, there is a gradual degeneration of long nerves, first of the legs and then the arm, with associated atrophy of muscles and loss of reflexes. In wet beriberi, a more acute form, there is edema, resulting largely from cardiac failure and poor circulation. In infants breastfed by mothers who are deficient in thiamine, beriberi may lead to rapidly progressive heart failure. Next question, nursing students. Which of the following medication order is immediately and once only administered? PRN order, stat order, single order, standing order. The correct answer is stat order. PRN abbreviation meaning when necessary. Next, which of the following is the leading cause of death among adolescents? Stress-related illness, suicide, communicable diseases, accidents. Correct answer is accidents. Next question, important question. Which of the following lochia finding is expected during the first 24 hours post delivery? Absence of lochia, a greenish discharge with foul odor, bright red color, large clots with lochia. The correct answer is bright red color. In the field of obstetrics, lochia is the vaginal discharge after giving birth containing blood, mucus, and uterine tissue. Lochia discharge typically continues for 4 to 6 weeks after childbirth, which is known as the postpartum period. Next question, staff nurses. Which of the following item is not sterilized by antiseptic solution? Suction catheter, enema tube, surgical scissor, nasogastric tube. Answer is surgical scissor. Next question from paper is, which of the following is used for passive immunization? Human sera and animal sera. Killed vaccine, toxoid, live attenuated vaccine. The correct answer is human sera and animal sera. Aiims staff nurse question paper. Next question is, a nurse is aware that the best place to detect fetal heart sound in the first trimester of pregnancy, above the symphysis pubis, above the umbilicus, at the umbilicus, below the symphysis. Correct answer is above the symphysis pubis. Next, which immunity is affected by HIV infection? Natural immunity, active immunity, cellular immunity, humoral immunity. Correct answer is cellular immunity. Cell-mediated immunity or cellular immunity is an immune response that does not involve antibodies but rather involves the activation of phagocytes, antigen-specific cytotoxic T lymphocytes, and the release of various cytokines in response to an antigen. Next question for Aiims nurses. Which is the most common occupational hazard of computer worker? Cancer, lung disease, cataract, carpal tunnel syndrome. Correct answer is carpal tunnel syndrome. Carpal tunnel syndrome is numbness, tingling, weakness, and other problems in your hand because of pressure on the median nerve in your wrist. Next, a young patient is brought to emergency ward due to drug overdose of cocaine following intravenous administration. Which among the following will be his symptoms? Agitation, bradycardia, hyperthermia, seizures. The correct answer is bradycardia. Next question, which group of drug is the choice for attention deficit hyperactive disorder? Benzodiazepine, CNS stimulant, antipsychotics, anticonvulsant. Answer, CNS stimulant. Attention deficit hyperactivity disorder is a mental disorder of neurodevelopmental type. It is characterized by problems paying attention, excessive activity, or difficulty controlling behavior which is not appropriate for a person's age. Treatment includes counseling, lifestyle changes, medication. Diagnostic methods include based on symptoms after other possible causes ruled out. Personal barriers in effective communication do not include language, rumors, impatience, age. Answer: rumors. Next question. The most important skill to be possessed by a nurse administrator working in a community setup is documentation, communication, coordination, organization. Answer is communication. Next, which is the best test to detect iron deficiency in a client? Ferrous sulfate, serum ferritin, serum iron, hemoglobin. Answer is serum ferritin. Friends, please subscribe our channel for such important, educative, interesting videos. Next question. All the food items cause color to the urine except berries, beets, carrot, food coloring agents. Answer: carrot. Next question from question paper. Which among the following sign and symptom will be present in a patient with hypovolemia? Increased heart rate, hypertension, bounding pulse, urine output 30 ml per hour. Answer is increased heart rate. Let's learn what is hypovolemic shock. Hypovolemic shock, also known as hemorrhagic shock, is a life-threatening condition that results when you lose more than 20%, one-fifth of your body's blood or fluid supply. This severe fluid loss makes it possible for the heart to pump a sufficient amount of blood to your body. Hypovolemic shock can lead to organ failure. This condition requires immediate emergency medical attention. Next question. Which of the following substance can lead to neurological injury in a newborn known as carnictrous? Bile salt, conjugated bilirubin, unconjugated bilirubin, biliverdin. Answer is unconjugated bilirubin. Carnictrous is a very rare type of brain damage that occurs in newborn with severe jaundice. It happens when a substance in blood called bilirubin builds up to very high levels and spread into the brain tissue. This causes permanent brain damage. We are discussing Aiims staff nurse question paper. Next question for you is, identify the formula which is used for the estimation of fetal weight. Johnson's formula, Shepherd's formula, Hadlock's formula, all of these. Correct answer is all of these. Next, what is the widely used method to confirm the position of nasogastric tube after insertion? By dipping tip of the tube in bowl of water, pushing some air and auscultating, X-ray, none of these. Correct answer is X-ray. Next question. Which of the following factor does not affect microbial growth? Moisture, disinfection, darkness, temperature. Right answer is darkness. Next question for you nurses is, which of the following is the most lethal method of suicide? Wrist cutting, taking poison, use of gun, drowning. Correct answer is use of gun. Name of the tissue which is widely and abundantly distributed in human body. Connective tissue, cartilaginous, lymph, muscular tissue. Correct answer is connective tissue. Next, important and frequently asked in many staff nurse previous exams question is, what is the full form of llama? leave against medical advice, leave and medication advice, leave alone with medication application, leave against medication apply. Correct answer is leave against medical advice. Next, among the following, identify the long-term effect of steroid therapy. Hypoglycemia, loss of hair, loss of weight, steroid psychosis. Correct answer is steroid psychosis. Next question, which of the following is the terminal method of contraceptive in male? First, IUD. Second, chemical methods. Third, vasectomy. Fourth, condom. The correct answer is vasectomy. Vasectomy is a surgical procedure for male sterilization or permanent contraception. During the procedure, the male vas deferens are cut and tied or sealed so as to prevent sperm from entering into the urethra and thereby prevent fertilization. Next important question, cardinal movement occur before expulsion is engagement, crowning, internal rotation, external rotation. Correct answer is external rotation. Next, which of the most commonly used method for teaching? Seminar, demonstration, discussion, lecture. The correct answer is lecture method. Friends, if you like this teaching learning method, then please like this video, share with your friends and help them to pass these nursing competitive exams. Question: child is on IV fluid therapy, which among the following suggests fluid overload? Worsening dyspnea, fever, nausea and vomiting, sunken eyes. Correct answer is worsening dyspnea. Dyspnea means difficulty in breathing. Next, which ethical principle promotes self-determination by the client? Autonomy, non-maleficence, justice, fidelity. Answer is autonomy. Patient autonomy. The right of patients to make decision about their medical care without their healthcare provider trying to influence the decision. Patient autonomy does allow for healthcare providers to educate the patient but does not allow the healthcare provider to make the decision for the patient. Next question from Aiims staff nurse question paper is, which antibody crosses placenta? IgA, IgG, IgE, IgM. The right answer is IgG. Immunoglobulin G is a type of antibody representing approximately 75% of serum antibodies in human. Immunoglobulin G is the most common type of antibody found in circulation. Friends, please subscribe our channel. Its name for nurses preparation. Next, all of the following are neurotransmitters except dopamine, GABA, serotonin, troponin. Correct answer is troponin. Neurotransmitters, also known as chemical messengers, are endogenous chemicals that enable neurotransmission. They transmit signals across the chemical synapse, such as neuromuscular junction from one neuron nerve cell to another target neuron, muscle cell or gland cell. Troponin. Certain subtypes of troponin, cardiac I and T, are very sensitive and specific indicators of damage to heart muscle, myocardium. They are measured in blood to differentiate between unstable angina and myocardial infarction. in people with chest pain or acute coronary syndrome. Alert nurses, what is the recommended flow rate of oxygen via nasal cannula? 1 to 4 liter per minute, 1 to 6 liter per minute, 4 to 6 liter per minute, 6 to 8 liter per minute. Correct answer is 1 to 4 per minute. Next, which of the following nursing diagnosis is a priority for a patient diagnosed with pneumonia? Fluid volume deficit, impaired gas exchange, ineffective coughing, risk for infection. Correct answer is impaired gas exchange. Important and next question is, why EDTA is not suitable for calcium estimation? It will destroy calcium, binds the calcium which is needed for coagulation, calcium concentration will increases, all of these. Correct answer is binds the calcium which is needed for coagulation. Next question everyone, which among the following vessel contain highest oxygen concentration in fetal circulation? Umbilical vein, pulmonary artery, ductus venosus, ductus arteriosus. Correct answer is umbilical vein. The umbilical vein is a vein present during fetal development that carries oxygenated blood from the placenta into the growing fetus. Next question nurses, which lobe is most commonly affected in children with pulmonary atelectasis? Right upper lobe, right lower lobe, left upper lobe, left lower lobe. Correct answer is right upper lobe. Atelectasis is the collapse or closure of lung resulting in reduced or absent gas exchange. It may affect part or all of the lung. It is usually unilateral. Basic anatomy question for you nurses is, which of the following not a long bone? Humerus, sternum, tibia, ulnar. The right answer is sternum. Next important question for Aiims staff nurses is, all the following reflexes are present in the newborn baby except sucking, rooting, mature pincer grasp, pupillary reflex. Correct answer is mature pincer grasp. Pincer grasp, also known as fine pincer grasp. This is the advanced stage of reflex when your baby can pick up small objects such as a single Cheerio or a small candy with precision using the tips of the thumb and index finger. Friends, attention, don't get bored. I know it's a long video, but paper is also long. You know, 100 questions in a question paper. So, work hard, sit and concentrate. Relax, stop it and restart after a break. Let's get started again. Which of the parts control eating behavior? Hypothalamus, pituitary gland, pineal gland, pancreas. The correct answer is hypothalamus. Next question from Aiims staff nurse question paper is, Babita LMP began June 10. Her EDD should be which of the following? 4-17-2017, 3-17-2017, 6-22-2017, 10-12-2017. Use Nagel's formula. Last menstrual period LMP given. Expected date of delivery should be counted. I think you are the genius, you have just calculated the date. The right answer is 3-17-2017. Next, Identify versus role confusion is the task of which stage of development according to Erikson? Toddler, preschool, adolescent, adult? Answer is adolescent. Between 12 to 36 months old child comes under toddler age group. Next question. Human milk is rich in all except fat, protein, iron, carbohydrate. Correct answer is iron. Next question. Which among the following drug is used in case of enuresis and chronic pain? Imipramine, phenylazine, salicylate, bupropion. Correct answer is imipramine. Please do not use any medicine without doctor's prescription. It may be harmful. It can cause adverse effect, side effects. The size of intravenous cannula used for neonate is 18 gauze, 20 gauze, 22 gauze, 24 gauze. Correct answer is 24 gauze. Next question. Which of the following neurotransmitter is deficient in depression? A. Serotonin, B. 5-HT, C. Both A and B, D. GABA. The correct answer is both serotonin and 5-HT. Next, in which condition the umbilical cord is attached to the margins placenta? Battledore placenta, circumvallate placenta, placenta membranes, velamatus placenta. Correct answer is battledore placenta. Which among the following bacteria is considered as a link between bacteria and virus? Mycoplasma, spirochetes, actinomycetes, vibrios. Correct answer is mycoplasma. Next, disturbance of orientation, memory and intelligence is present in which of the following condition? Organic psychosis, functional psychosis, hallucination, phobia. Correct answer is organic psychosis. Next, which among the following hormone helps in skeletal maturation of fetus? Testosterone, oxytocin, thyroxin, prolactin. Correct answer is thyroxin. Next question. Which of these body systems is involved in the removal of carbon dioxide? Respiratory system, digestive system, urinary system, reproductive system. Correct answer is respiratory system. Next, which among the following statement is are valid about proxifene? Analgesic equivalent to oxycodone, antagonist at mu receptors, can cause diarrhea, seizures at overdose. Correct answer is seizures at overdose. Which among the following is a filamentous bacteria? Mycoplasma, spirochetes, actinomycetes, vibrio. Actinomycetes. Next, the vaccine that leaves permanent scar in babies is measles, pentavalent, DPT, BCG. Correct answer is BCG. Next question for Aiims staff nurses. The aqueous component of the cell within which various organelles and particles are suspended is cytosol, cytoplasma, nucleus, cytoblast. Correct answer is nucleus. Next question. The most common psychotherapy used to help a person with obsessive compulsive disorder is behavior modification, transaction therapy, abreaction, flooding. Correct answer is behavior modification. Next, following are the methods of induction of labor except artificial rupture of membrane, methargine, oxytocin, prostaglandins. Correct answer is methargine. Next question, what is the characteristic play present among toddlers? Onlookers play, parallel play, associative play, cooperative play. The correct answer is parallel play. Next question, which among the following technique is used in physical examination? Inspection, palpation, percussion, all of these. All of these is the right answer. Thanks for watching this complete video, everyone. If you like our efforts and want such more videos on previous year staff nurse question papers, then please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel for nurses preparation.